I think that one of the big trends is, of course, the cloud. So not doing everything by yourself, but using software as a service, using platform as a service. I think that's a huge trend, and we're trying to get the potential out of it. Yeah.